ที่ปรับเปลี่ยนได้ยังไง
คุณผู้ชมคะและตอนนี้นะคะด้านหลังของเนค่ะเป็นพิธีเปิดตัวนะคะบูธ BMW นะคะที่ผู้บริหารก็ออกมาบอกนะคะว่าวันนี้เนี่ยเราจะมีกิจกรรมพิเศษอะไรบ้างและอีกสักครู่ค่ะเราก็จะมีกิจกรรมที่โชว์ให้คุณผู้ชมได้ดูเป็นพิเศษนะคะจัดมาโดย BMW ค่ะเดี๋ยวเราไปดูพิธีเปิดบูธของเขากันค่ะ
Well-known model in BMW history, the BMW Isetta. In the 1950s, the BMW Isetta demonstrated how revolutionary car design can be. As you have recently seen, the car opens at the front and the steering wheel is attached to it. And instead of four wheels, it's fixed by three wheels.To form a waterproof design. So that was a revolution of the 1950s. So the question is now, what will the next revolution for the next 100 years to come from now? As we all know, general challenges as climate change, urbanization, the efficient use of resources,will become even more crucial for us in the future. That's why the BMW Group has been developing long-term sustainable strategies for transportation. This was a starting point of the BMW I project in 2007, which led then into the BMW I sub-brand for electric vehicles.When we later on launched the BMW i3 as a pure electric vehicle and the BMW i8 as the first plug-in hybrid car for the first time to the world. In Thailand, we launched the i8 in 2014 as the first ever plug-in hybrid car in Thailand. And one year later, 2015,Last year, we launched the BMW X5 14e Sport. And this year, we are proud to present the first ever plug-in hybrid technology in the BMW 3 Series with the BMW 330e. The BMW 330e comes with a four-cylinder engine and electric motor. The system output, maximum system output of both is about 252 horsepower with an incredible fuel consumption of 41 kilometers per liter. And in terms of CO2 emission, the 330e has the lowest in the passenger car category, in the passenger sedan category with 57 grams. By the way, the benchmark, even including all eco cars, is still the BMW i8 with 49 grams per kilometer. Another strong sub-brand of the BMW Group is the BMW M, which presents our high-performance products.So we are proud to present to you today the all-new BMW M2 Coupe. With its high-performance six-cylinder inline engine producing 370 horsepower and accelerating that car that you see over there at the corner in just 4.3 seconds, it has proven its driving capabilities at its best recently at the Nordschleife at the Nürburgring, which is well known as one of the toughest racing tracks in the world. And another highlight today on this motor show is the BMW 730LD M Sport, which is now locally produced here in our plant.Of course, providing the well-known high standards of craftsmanship and manufacturing. It comes with a six-cylinder BMW twin-power turbo diesel engine, and it's a depth suspension for your best comfort on your journey. And to celebrate our 100 years anniversary, we are proud to present the BMW Celebration Edition with two models. First, the BMW X5 S25D Celebration Edition. And secondly, here right to me, the BMW 525D Celebration Edition. For both of each, we just will produce 100 units, and they all come with a special emblem, one of 100, and some special equipment like head-up display and multifunctional display instruments. So ladies and gentlemen, with all these iconic models as our highlights in 2016, I would now like to invite you to our BMW live performance on stage. Thank you very much.
Us moving forward, it inspires us to create timeless beauty and to challenge the boundaries of physics. We will push your driving pleasure to the next level and even beyond, making sure there will be exciting times ahead. Our second century has begun, but we're treating it like it's the first day. This is how BMW changed the story of the last 100 years of automobiles. ตลอดศตวรรษที่ผ่านมาที่สุดแห่งความสมบูรณ์แบบคือแรงขับเคลื่อนของเราจุดประกายให้เราสร้างสิ่งที่มีคุณค่าเหนือกาลเวลาเป็นแรงผลักดันให้เราเอาชนะได้ทุกขีดจำกัดนั่นคือเหตุผลที่ทำให้คุณได้สัมผัสสุนทรียภาพแห่ง